Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Smite TV Arcade Pit. This week, we have the yellow team of I Approve of Raving Loon, a Raving Loon, just a single one, and KillerEmcee versus Team KillerEmcee, containing Proton, Jon, and Gom.
Go, KillerEmcee!
Go, Team KillerEmcee! Yeah.
I'm going to go!
As always, your host, Smite.
Hello.
I'm sorry, the actual names threw me off for a second. I started reading them.
did you not notice it earlier?
No, I noticed it earlier, but it was still enough to throw me off with prior knowledge.
I approve. It's time for Jackal. So, it's a race to beat level 3. If everyone loses, we'll go by score. Stage is mildly dangerous. The boss is kind of a joke, so I don't expect you'll lose. Do you need controls? Does everyone know how to play this game?
I'm good.
Shout him out for the benefit of the audience.
One button throws a grenade. It throws it in the direction you're facing. The other one shoots a machine gun up no matter what. So you can aim the grenades and it will instantly kill anything it touches. And you just run over dudes if you want. You cannot run over tanks, obviously, but your Jeep can run over infantry. That's about it. Are you ready?
Alright.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh yeah, some nice slowdown.
Nice.
The game is simply trying to give you a tactical advantage.
Yeah, it's Witch Hunt.
Or they're bad programmers, one of the two.
Maybe they shouldn't put so many battleships
in screen. I'm not going to necessarily say that it's one or the other. I'm just saying that both options technically exist.
You can power up your Jeep by grabbing units that are glowing. If they're not glowing, they don't do anything.
They're just guys, if you grab them normally.
Usually the last guy in a building will give you a power-up, though, but not always, apparently.
God, stop it.
What?
Thanks. The only
so
thing
dangerous.
You get from...
You have a problem with how I drive?
So close to everything.
You keep it down back there! I will turn this Jeep around, and there will be no military operations for anyone!
Oh no, you exploded.
No, don't do it! Yeah, look what happens when you distract the driver!
I'm sorry.
Ah, shit.
Oh, is that good? Is it good when that happens?
Nope. I'll tell you that much. Well, I didn't save anyone. Helicopter just left.
Helicopter is disappointed.
Man, this guy's doing a terrible job.
Well, it's kind of an insane mission, to be fair.
One Jeep against this entire army.
It's their headquarters, too.
No, that's how you can do things similar. Uh-oh.
And we're still doing good, though.
Bit of an explosion from Loon. Jon also exploding. Things are looking a bit hairy for both teams.
Nah, that's normal. That's fine. Most times the check engine light is just not anything. A lot of false positives. These vehicles, they explode several times a day in usual light.
It's normal.
Just take out the turret.
All right, boss done.
Oh,
I can't believe that you caught up. Oh, that's crazy. Yeah. That was really close.
Here?
Incredibly close. But yes, we are here to the end of the stage.
Red team has barely pulled that off, like seconds away. God 20 damn. Points is yours.
Right.
Look what
impressive.
Happens when you distract the driver! Ah!
No, Gom's on the other team.
Where are we moving?
Where do I go, Gom?
Diagonal. Diagonal every day.
Alright.
Every day.
That's a pretty good choice.
Oh,
it's
wow.
It's a doubler.
That's what I bring to this game. Proton Jon can play games, I can do this.
You're the commander, I'm the foot soldier.
Yeah, I'm the thinking on this player.
I swear to God, if you got us feeling sad, though.
Well, don't worry, feeling sad is no longer simply a turn. Oh, wait, cutscene.
That's right. Okay, well...
It's no
You're
longer
not leading
simply
the parade
a lost
anymore.
Turn. You
Seems
have
sad.
A chance when you feel sad.
So, the new rules, if you don't know them, and they're doubled, so
I
it's for negative 20.
I've seen the logo before. I love this logo.
I'm going to give you a level 4 or 5 challenge. Either one of you who wants to play can play it. If you lose, you lose 20 points. If you win, you'll get a free spin. Since it's doubled, I don't know what I'm going to do. I'll probably just keep it a free spin, but you know. There it is. It's Dracula X. Who wants to play that?
Oh god. Using only your sub-weapon?
Is Dracula X for NES?
SNES. It's okay. Rondo of Blood, basically.
I don't know what that is. I've never played Castlevania.
I think I'll beat this challenge.
Per the instructions, one accidental whip is fine. More than that, and it's a restart.
Oh my god.
3, 2, 1, go.
And it's time for the Dracula X challenge. Only sub-weapons.
By the way, Paymaster, I don't usually give points for feeling sad, but since it's doubled, I don't know what to do.
Yeah, that's kind of why I threw it out there. I wasn't sure.
I think since it's doubled,
feeling sad has to be a 4 or a 5 difficulty. That's kind of the thing. So yeah.
Since it's doubled,
points would just be a bit busted.
If they win, we'll let them move on the map. That'll be the bonus for doubling it.
Ooh, that's a nice one. Yeah, the chance for points on the map, the chance for maybe the other doubler.
Or the wild card. Just
so many hits that hurt him! Oh, no. I don't want to use my item crash yet because I don't know if that's going to be enough. I can't lose.
You do have a minute left.
I could actually lose by doing that. Cool.
Wow. Yeah, there it goes.
1 minute left.
And if you will take note, you don't actually start with full health on this challenge.
Yeah, I noticed that one too. That was great.
Why is this called Myosha? It's just a bat. What does that word mean?
You know, Mellow Myoshamon.
Yeah. My favorite Pikachu. Oh, crap!
Oh.
Almost had it. 30 seconds.
30 seconds remain. Will he have enough time?
I believe in you.
Well, that makes one of
Gon
us.
Gon believes in you.
I crashed us a lot.
Wait. Crap. Oh, no!
Oh, jeez.
Oh, that was one way. That's two.
It's not letting me throw! It's not letting me throw them!
What the fuck, Jon? And I believed in you.
Wow, unfortunately, harsh. With only 5 seconds remaining, that does probably spell the end.
Yes.
For this team.
20 points. Taken back to 50 to 50 here.
Damn it. It would not let me throw those boomerangs in that last run.
All praise to our Dark Lord.
Did you run out of hearts?
No, I still had 5 left.
I still had hearts. I don't know what happened either.
Well, Richter just didn't feel like winning. Yellow team, you're up.
Let's go left here. Let's climb that tower and pay tribute to the Lord of Darkness. Call him back into the world.
It's a plunger.
What? That's what we get for summoning the Dark Lord.
Slime out of the toilet.
It's a holy plunger. Come on.
The Dark Lord needs some help.
I hate this religion.
Oh boy.
It's time for a battle royale.
Oh, that's exciting.
Who wants to draw?
With both teams at equal points.
All right.
Drawing is going to be a bit more serious this time around.
Let everybody enjoy my smite drawing, though.
Gom, can you draw?
I can. Yeah. Okay.
So it's Gom versus KillerEmcee?
I guess so.
Okay, let me get you a prompts. Let's see here.
Gom of KillerEmcee versus KillerEmcee if I approve.
That's some beautiful art, Gom.
Thank you. I'm practicing.
No words! Disqualified!
No.
You both have words on your screen!
Oh no.
Is that smite drawing? Okay. I'm sending you prompts now in Discord.
Okay.
Discord status.
You got it?
Oh yeah.
Remember to not say your prompts out loud.
That's right.
Oh no.
That would be cheating.
Okay. Pencil's ready. Get my face off your screen, MC. 3, 2, 1, draw.
Okay, I'm drawing.
Yeah, that's certainly one word for it. Oh.
What?
Huh. Both drawings are remarkably similar to begin.
Duke Nukem?
Yeah, it's getting close.
Duke Nukem chewing bubblegum.
Blowing, chewing gum and kicking ass.
Proton
Jon. Duke Nukem being out of gum.
It's Duke Nukem with gum, there he is.
Yeah, beautiful. Oh,
barely beating out the yellow team.
You got your 20 points,
bro. And not being...
Yay! We're just going to keep losing and gaining the same 20 points.
These teams are going to seriously throw me off by the end of the game.
You know what we had that you didn't? Teamwork.
Did you, though?
A little something
like,
extra.
Being honest, did you? Did you really?
Let me have this.
Your move, red team.
Let's go upright.
Two turns have gone by and nothing's happened. What's up here?
The slow arcade.
It's a ducky.
Yay!
Ducky of the North.
That's a very happy duck. You. Unfortunately, you didn't bring him his missing plunger, or he may have been willing to reward you. Arcade pick quests are very, very difficult to actually complete.
It's the gambler, so here comes your games. Haven't seen them yet, let's take a look.
Okay.
Mario World.
I'm gonna look. Hey.
Adventures of Lolo 3.
Hey.
Street Fighter 2010, The Final Fight.
Oh, God.
Battletoads and Battle Maniacs.
No.
Bubsy.
Found our hustles.
Oh,
Bubsy.
God.
The Lion King.
The Lion King, notoriously difficult as being known for the only 15 difficulty challenge, do the fucking ostrich race. There are pixel perfect jumps in there, people. This is a game for children.
Strong, hustle friendly board.
Hey, I can't be responsible for air horns going off whenever they do.
I could do Mario World or Bubsy, assuming that it's the Sonic ROM hack of Bubsy and not the actual one.
I think it's actual Bubsy.
Oh, no way. I could
it
do
says
Mario
SNES,
World.
So.
All right. Yeah.
I also like Mario World, Bubsy, and Lion King. You want to do Mario World?
Yeah, sure. I mean, how hard could it be?
Don't actually ever say that. Don't ever say that.
What's the worst that could happen?
What could possibly go wrong?
No. Stop.
Okay, let's take a look. It's Soda Lake. Watch out for Torpedo Teds.
That's not too bad.
Yeah. So, just beat the level?
Yep, 2 minutes to beat the level.
The writer of the challenge failed to actually specify the win condition, so yeah, probably just beating the level.
Man,
load Soda Lake and you win.
Watch the Teds.
I felt like it was so obvious a condition that I didn't need explaining.
See, Smite, you think that initially, but you gotta remember, we got some folks here on Arcade. We get all kinds.
Are you ready to go, Gom?
I'm ready, absolutely.
I forgot to ask you for your wager. So what's going
to be? Oh. What's my max?
40.
Oh, yeah, max.
This is a difficulty 4? Is it the time limit that makes it this difficult, Smite?
It's probably the time limit because it's a swimming stage.
Pretty mean
I'll say,
swimming stage.
14?
Oh.
14.
I mean, is the stage mean or like...
I mean, you don't have any power-ups, which is the only thing that'll make it hard.
Since I forgot to ask you for a wager, I'm just going to default you to 20.
Harold, I can see in the chat there, I didn't much think of Mario.
Go for it.
End you. Oh, okay.
As soon as I see you swimming, I'll start your clock. 2 minutes. Here we go. Yeah, this is probably...
We set the record for the lowest scores in Arcade Pit history.
This
I
level
think that's
is...
still been pretty nasty. The lowest scores in Arcade Pit history.
Yeah.
They've lowest been pretty low.
Winning score.
I think this what level's hard because score? Nobody's That's played it. It's really bad. Optional. It's way off the beaten path, and also it's pretty hard for a swing stage. Anyway.
I'm not sure if I've actually played this level, yeah.
Exactly, yeah. This is the only one that these guys are in.
Oh, that's bad. Mm-hmm.
Did you just swim into a normal fish?
Watch for the Teds. The fish are also dangerous.
Is that
fish
bad?
Are also Teds.
Yeah, I think you need to append this one. Just also watch out for fish.
No, that's not good. Shit. Shut up!
Oh no.
I've made a huge mistake.
Torpedo tyranny.
that is strong.
There we go.
Just giving up on that mushroom.
Oh. Nice dodge.
Oh. Whoa.
This was never my game. My game was Mario Land.
Frame perfect.
You add in those Game Boy challenges, I'll be...
unable to participate. That's right. You'll be unable to participate. I had to break it to you, Gum. Maybe the... Ah, there we go. Killer is Ted.
How much time do I have left?
36 seconds.
How long? Okay, that's good. That's fine, right? That's fine.
Yeah, it's impossible, fine. Actually.
It is. But we'll see how you do anyway.
Oh. I was never about the speedrunner. I was more about the completionist runs. Collecting all the coins. Yeah. I know where all the coins are.
Oh, yeah, there. Yeah, right. That is probably it. 10 seconds remain.
Oh, got
if it wasn't over before, yeah, well, it's over now.
It's back to 50-50.
I wanted to bet 14 points. I'm saying that.
Yeah.
That wasn't an option.
I'd looks say like... that both teams have about an equal chance of winning at this point.
Yeah, it looks like KillerEmcee got fucked. Yeah, fuck you, KillerEmcee. Yeah.
Your move.
MC is Yellow down. Team. Can MC take advantage of this opportunity to overtake MC? Into the wasteland, to the right.
Yeah, let's go. Yeah, let's go right. Rightward.
Mario World sucks anyway.
10 Whoa. Points. Well, that's going to turn the tables
yeah.
this game.
Oh,
there
no.
There we go. They have significantly boosted their score over the other team.
And what a spin.
Damn.
Yeah. Mighty MC spin.
Quizzler Blitz.
Quizzler yeah. Blitz.
It's been brought to my attention
by
no one
yellow
yet.
Team because, nobody's yet gotten all five?
Yeah, nobody yet has gotten all five in this, so
really?
You're going to be the ones.
Yeah.
Well, I could have sworn we got some really easy ones or something.
I don't know. That's what my stat man said it. I trust him. I trust him
yeah,
with me on
true.
The stats.
Yeah, no kidding. Stat man knows a lot more about this than we do.
Oh, 1 minute on the clock. Man. It will start after I read the answers to the first question. Are you guys ready?
Okay. Yeah. Let's do this.
Do it.
Mega Man powered up. How do you unlock Robot Masters as playable characters? Collect all customization parts, find a hidden item, defeat them with only the Buster, or get a high enough score in the stage. Clock starts.
Buster Duel Bomb.
That's right.
Yeah.
Sonic the Hedgehog. There have been many casino zones in the series. Which of these is not one of them? Paradise, Garden Street, or Cosmic Casino?
No. Casino what? Street. Yeah.
Garden.
Fuck.
Ratchet Deadlocked. What is the name of the main hub garden? World? Kronos, Dread Zone Station, Valak's Belt, or Shar?
What?
Shar!
30 seconds remaining.
Shar!
Dread Zone Station. Bart versus the Juggernauts. Which of the following characters does not host a minigame? Barney, Principal Skinner, Herman, Captain Lance Murdoch?
Herman. Who the fuck's Herman?
Principal Skinner.
Why did Principal Streets Skinner get off 2. Your ass and host a minigame?
Who is the only character capable of running? Skate, Max, Blaze, or Axel?
Skate.
You got 10 points.
Ah! I've heard of like run. Two of those games before this arcade.
That's a Simpsons game I'd never heard of. That's weird.
It's on the Game Boy. It's on the Game Boy.
Oh, that's why.
Ooh, that's
and Herman is the one-armed man who owns the weapons store.
Yeah, don't you know Herman?
Fuck.
That's his name?
He's like in two
Everyone knows that.
Or
Jesus.
Some shit.
He has yeah. a name?
The comic book guy has a name too. I don't remember it.
He might be the only character without any actual episodes about him. He's always in the background.
Red team, your move.
We want to go diagonally.
Alright. You got 10 points. What a comeback.
Damn straight.
It's just half the gap.
What a game!
KillerEmcee just half the gap between the teams.
Oh,
so the two MCs finally be whole again.
Oh
yeah.
God!
Time for another battle royale.
The only other one that exists. Is same jars, yep. or are we switching it up?
Art fight 2. I will art.
I
way
think
than
we
I
should
am,
switch it up, Smite, considering there are only two up. Battle royales. Might as well have one person draw for each different one.
Proton Jon, my friend, I am in your care.
I'll do the art.
There's a cactuar. Alright, let me I'll get you some prompts.
Gom is the kind of person that died multiple times to the first Goomba and the original. Can you give me mod of the chat? Can you let me mad people?
Let's see here.
As a contestant on the Arcade Pit, you can request one member of the audience to be executed.
Alright, I am sending the prompt. I have found one. Prompts received.
This one's from Lord.
Prompts received.
This one's from Johnny Long Torso. Thanks for the submission.
Thanks, Johnny.
Are you ready to draw?
Yes.
3, 2, 1, draw.
Mario.
There was no bell. You were not any closer.
One of the electroplanktons.
With a weird, deformed testicle.
E.T., trying to get out of piss.
That's right.
Oh my god.
That's a very accurate guess.
Wow. That's astounding, actually. Holy
just
shit.
Just like that.
I should have been looking at
him. Flawless drawing.
I don't know what's going on in Loon's screen.
Also, really it's like 2 a.m. here, so every time I scream, I'm waking everyone up.
I've played that game a little too much, I will admit.
Well, red team maintains control. Where are we moving? You have
I mean, diagonal's working. Let's go upright.
5 points. Is my map weak to diagonal RNG?
I'm gonna hazard guess it no, Smite, but we'll see.
We'll have to test it.
Okay, so here is where we're gonna see if Golem's questions show up, because he won't be allowed to answer them, and he submitted quite a few, so... Red team, here's your choices. You get 2, no risk.
I don't think any of those are mine.
I can probably do the regular Chrono Trigger one. I don't know about the one that might have Cross in it.
I know Hack and Slash and Chrono Trigger, possibly.
Alright, well let's do Chrono Trigger since we both seem confident on it.
Sure.
Okay, let's pull that open here. This one's probably mine. I'll put in a bunch of these. Yep. This background character is the sister of Masa and Moon. What's her name?
Oh shit.
Is this with the original translation or the DS?
SNES.
I've only played the DS version. I should have mentioned that before.
I wonder if she was renamed. I don't know.
I'll get Google.
My gut check is telling me Doreen, but I don't remember for sure.
Yeah, I think you're probably right.
Doreen is correct.
Nice.
15 points.
That sounds like a SNES era localization name.
That's a fantasy name?
Yeah.
Alright, you said you probably knew Hack and Slash?
Yeah, I've played a bunch of that.
Hack and Slash.
You know, I actually do not see...
You're not allowed to answer, Gon.
...any reference.
Oh, shit, really?
Oh.
Okay, good luck, Proton Jon.
Great!
What does the 7-segment clock countdown set by Crystal do when it reaches 0?
First
quits the game and asks you if you want to send an error report to Crystal. Disables all the player's controls, forcing the player to quit, forces a crash, and outputs keep out to the game log, locks all the doors and disables the menu, forcing the player to quit and reload another save.
Well, have at it.
Locks all the doors.
I need to put letters on these. Which one was that?
Number
Is that
4.
D? All right. It was C.
Damn.
All right. 15 points were gathered total. Yellow team, your move.
Yeah, time to move. Let's go left.
So the meta is that we want to deny them diagonal moves. Diagonals are powerful.
Let's go down. Let's go
down. We isolate that square from the grid.
It's the other
we're only going to move up there anyways after.
Yeah.
There you go. And there's no feeling sad. You know what's never happened also is no one's doubled up on feeling saucy, but they've hit feeling sad with a double like 5 times.
That's true.
I think it's been more than that.
It's your turn for the quiz.
Quizzes. Yay.
Double
trivia.
I mean, Smite, would it be appropriate that a doubled feeling saucy would give you another turn?
Yeah, that's probably what I would do.
Yeah. That's Sounds about right.
MC, do you like any of these?
I could try the Chrono Trigger / Cross.
Yeah, give us the series.
Yeah.
Alright, let's see what that is. Which ability is learned by both Chrono and Surge? Grandjarim, Flying Arrow, Luminaire, or Spin Cut?
It would have to be Luminaire or Spin Cut, given that those are the ones of these that Chrono actually not lean in Luminaire, until you could get Luminaire.
That's right.
We did it.
We solved the tide. That double.
One more.
I'll take the easy FF7 question over there in the corner.
That's FF8.
Eight.
Oh no.
Well, take the easy 8 question. Okay. Easy 8. That's a good thing. Yeah.
Okay.
It's Let's from GOM.
I actually know more about it.
Traitor!
What causes all the non-members of the main party to forget that they all grew up in the same orphanage?
Oh, come on. Come on.
Using GFs.
Yeah. Come on. Everybody knows this one.
It was Triple Triad, you fools!
You play too much of that damn card game, I can't even remember who I am anymore.
Alright, it's time for Triple Triad. The losers will be banished to the Shadow Realm and stripped of their memories.
Where are we going, red team?
Down and left. Unless you have any.
No, I was gonna say up and left, so that works for me.
It's Curly. It's been found.
My own Curly!
Why is it always there?
Why does no one win Moe?
The wine's gonna
happen. Time for screen crap.
Yep, I'm gonna show you an image.
Oh.
Identify it for me. Hold on.
Let me get as many guesses as we want.
Yes, you got 30 seconds to tell me what game it's from. I gotta. The one I was gonna use is from GOM, so hold on a second. I gotta change it.
Oh, for fuck's sake, GOM!
We could use it and I could just not guess.
Slow me down. Okay, I found one that is, this one's from Tacky Racky or Odd. That's a pretty weird name. Anyway, here it is. 30 seconds on the clock. Red team, here's your screenshot.
Proper the Rapper 2. No, I'm Jeremy Lamy, sorry.
Yes,
I'm Jeremy Lamy.
That's correct.
But
okay.
Murdered that thing. Correct their answer before we even got a chance to tell them it was wrong.
All right, Red team. Good work. Yellow team, your move. I didn't get a chance to turn on my music. Oh, well.
But you have music for a screen crap now?
Now we head back up the mountain into the fountain.
Yeah.
Okay.
And you have to make the choice between stranding yourself in the wasteland or giving up the diagonal move.
No.
Strategy.
There's nothing there.
You found the Horn of Gondor.
Yay.
All right, your spin. It's the opposite of the other spin.
Oh,
oh my god.
Yeah, we had to borrow momentum from the future.
What did you do, kick?
Who wants to draw?
I'll draw.
Your turn, MC.
Yeah.
Art real good.
I'm the best artist in the land. Look at my Duke Nukem. It's the best. Highly accurate to the real thing.
There it is. Alright. Let me get you a prompt here.
Why is Duke Nukem eating a pink key ring? This makes no sense.
That's what he likes.
Can't see the prompt has been set.
Let's see. Okay, that's not so bad.
90 seconds on the clock, whenever you're ready. Delete Duke Nukem.
No, how can I ever... Oh, no, he's sinking. Oh, Duke.
Oh. No!
And Duke has been fed to the void.
Good night, sweet prince.
Okay, I'm going to start drawing now.
Bomberman?
Bomberman.
Yeah. Certainly is a Bomberman.
Alright, so move forward here. What about Bomberman? Bomberman flipping someone off.
Okay,
Bomberman holding something, brandishing something. Bomberman crushing the skull of a child in his iron grip. Bomberman, oh, Fire Dark. Bazooka.
That's close enough for me.
Yeah.
Bomberman destroying metal here.
Pretty solid Bomberman drawing there.
Yeah, it's a good bomber.
It's hard for me to tell if I've just set the bar low or if these prompts are too easy. I don't know. That's pretty good.
Have you considered that maybe people are getting better with MS Paint?
It's possible that all this training
is
getting better at paint and people learning who would picture
all this training, the training for the intergalactic arcade pit. When the aliens get here, we'll be ready.
Okay, well, the game is still 10 points in either direction here. It's your move, red team.
Let's fill that gap up there because then they're trapped.
Do it.
Oh, no.
5 points. Well, that's really narrowing the closeness of this game here.
Without hyperblade, this is the
That's what we do. We set the record for closest win. The maintenance 5 point gap, one way or the other.
It's time for a team battle.
Actual video games.
What?
We have some of them on the arcade pit?
You must lose all your money in Legend of Zelda. You start with 255. Do it in any manner you can. Apparently.
I have no idea.
That's actually a really cool challenge. That's rad as hell. I love this.
I don't know where any of these maps are. So.
What'd you say, Gon?
I would absolutely do this if it was simply a test of skill, but it seems like some prerequisite knowledge might be helpful here.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know where they are, so.
You got the sense, you live the dream.
You want me to do it, Gon, or you want to do it?
Money.
I think you should do it.
Alright, I'll try my luck.
I've played 3 games in my lifetime. This was not one of them.
Throw it all away.
It's on State 2 on the NES.
Legend of Zelda, though.
That's right.
I found it. State 2, you say?
State 2 hopefully exists. Yep, there's your money. Like find a way to get rid of it. Whoever gets... I'll put 3 minutes on the clock, and we'll go by who has the lowest money if that runs out. But if you hit 0, you win. Are you ready?
Yes.
3, 2, 1, bankruptcy.
Oh, I think there's something there.
Oh, there's nothing here.
Oh, you know, I was hoping I was hoping we had the arrow.
Is that a...
I bought this guy's YouTube album today, and he's got some Zelda remixes.
Don't kill things. Those are worth more money. More money's more problems, MC.
Aha.
Buy a multiple of each one, because that's.
It's not going to work out enough because I'm still going to be a little shy. It won't let me go in the door.
What? Oh.
Just hanging out.
Bite. Oh, no. Gift by a...
You do have an uneven number. This man only sells things in multiples of 10.
I have an idea. I just need to remember where that store is.
Trust your gut.
Now, where do we go? I'm assuming we're tied right now in money.
Meet the old
man
out
of the grave!
Crap, this is the wrong one.
If you could earn more money in 2 minutes and then buy a thing.
That's also true,
maybe
that's not a bad idea.
Ah.
35, though.
Okay. Ah. I don't know. That's not enough, I don't think.
I hope you lose because you picked up a rupee. That would be amazing.
Oh no.
40, we need 5. Just got 5 rupees going there.
Oh. Oh dear.
Could but it don't be? Tell them that.
You're the one who said it out loud!
Could it be that one of our teams has inadvertently given a hot tip to the other?
Josh, I don't think they heard it. I'm whispering.
That's just the one coin. Ah no.
Oh no!
Oh!
God, there's no more enemies on this screen.
Rupee?
Wait, rupees to tam them all.
This ladder. No, there's nobody here.
If you die,
leave your
that
money
happens?
There. Just drop it on the floor.
There's another house over here.
If you die, you will have to reload your save.
I know
yes,
what to
hearts,
do.
Yes, buy all the hearts!
Yeah, I did it. I'm winning the challenge.
Oh, you're getting...
God damn it, rupee! Yes.
Drop the one fucking rupee!
You're so close. No, not
talking.
This one.
30 seconds, 35 seconds left.
Just live, MC!
Just stop talking to me, you old man that lives in a hole.
Boy, this is really expensive.
Boy, this is really
I can't damage
expensive.
Myself.
There we go!
It's a race.
There it is, the one rupee he was looking for. But will he be able to complete the challenge in time with only seconds remaining?
Well, will MC lose because of his one penny?
I don't know. Let's find out.
It looks like he may.
Stop talking!
With five remaining!
Got it!
This is the greatest day of my life.
Proton Jon manages to go broke.
Yay! I'm poor at money management!
I have a horn specifically for this kind of thing. My team. 20 points.
Pretty cool, horn.
And control
MC's
the board.
MC's penny has ruined him.
You're locked in so you can teleport to any of the bottom squares down here. Any of the bottom half. Give me cool.
Into the lake of poverty!
Where are we going, red team?
Bottom right corner, like this. Wait.
Red team.
Red team, we won the challenge.
Yeah,
they
won
the board. Right.
Motherfucker.
Yeah. We'll do
dive into the lake of poverty.
Into the lake.
Do what they said, it's good advice.
Mm-hmm. It is. Pick any event you want.
Oh god!
Oh no.
Yeah, found the wild card.
Why do you keep helping them, Loon? Why do you keep helping Team MC when you're supposed to be helping Team MC?
Yo, Gom, you want to hustle them with Bubsy or Battletoads?
Oh, that's a good idea. No one likes those,
ooh,
right?
Ooh, that's harsh.
Okay, let's take a look here. Yeah. Here they are. Bubsy or which one is it?
I want to play the Bubsy one, but I think we should also make them play the Bubsy one, so... I say Bubsy.
Classic heart versus mind dilemmas.
Okay.
Yeah, I'd say Bubsy too.
Who's being forced to play Bubsy?
Uh-oh. Who's worse at Bubsy? I think Loon? What do you think, Gon?
Yes, I agree. I was about to say that.
Speedrun challenge, beat stage 1 in 60 seconds.
Glad
to avoid fall damage.
He's all ready to go. Loon knows this game inside and out.
No states attached. Begin.
Yep. As soon as you start, I'll set the clock.
What's happening?
Good luck, Bubs.
And we're off.
But Loon has been practicing for this moment his entire life.
I feel
you're
like
we're in trouble now.
Difficulty 2 is a lie, but that may be a little bit of extra time.
This is Bubsy. But I don't actually know how long stage 1 is. I've never seen anyone earnestly try to get through it.
It's not that long, honestly.
35 seconds remain.
Hmm.
He is capable of great speed, which you may need because your pace right now probably won't make it.
Oh dear.
Wait, we got a checkpoint, I think, that happened.
You did get a checkpoint, that is correct. As a thing that occurred.
Oh my god.
Oh!
Oh, what the...
Unfortunately, a spare manhole has decided to just clunk rune... run out of the blood. I can't speak. I'm sorry, watching Bubsy is physically painful.
He's a reprehensible creature.
Let me just raise the difficulty on that and steal these 20 points. There you go.
Perfect. You
changes
you crunk, ruin, and hang. I'd Bubsy and whatever blows your hair back.
Good effort. Okay. Tell the team your move.
A lot of things went very wrong there. That's all I'm saying. Well,
that's the typical Bubsy experience right there.
Yeah, you're not wrong.
Now it is our place to leave the Lake of Poverty.
Yeah. Let's go into the town, the northern town.
Uptown,
where your friends are.
You found a horn again.
The Horn of Gondor.
Maybe we just traded it in for something better. That's what we did. We took our horn, took it to the square, and we blew on it.
Yeah,
it's time for a payback.
Time for revenge.
Now for revenge.
Yeah.
Stand back here, 20 points. Or you can play.
Oh,
and remember, you can force either player to actually play.
Don't
the game.
Remind so them.
Did we give Gom Street Fighter or did we give Gom?
Yeah, Gom Street Fighter.
Street Fighter. Yes.
Oh God, good luck, Gom.
The final Gom.
Cheers. So, how many points do I lose for this one?
20.
20.
And they will take those 20 back if you fail.
So basically, the score will reset.
Welcome to the karma episode.
Look at the description length on this son of a bitch. Hold on a second. I gotta extend
that. Oh my god! Wow.
Okay, let me try to parse this. Like defeat going the off flying the enemies and collect the energy they leave to open a portal to the next level.
Is this a game facts guide?
Entering the portal, use left, right, and A to cling or jump off walls and down A to drop through some floors. Bonus, make it through the portal with full power, the meter in the lower right.
Whilst ranking is this challenge, that's not actually appearing. There's so much text it's pushed off the
stage. There's so much
It's so long that it goes outside of my capture ability, so I have to look it up in the big book here. Hold on a second.
Trivial Man, more like Trivia Man, because they provide us with way too much information. Oh my god.
Also pushed off the side is the state number.
It's,
Oh my god.
It's on state 1, and it's a difficulty 2. You've got 1 minute to do it.
Sum this all up by just saying you're fucked, buddy.
Uh-oh.
I'm not seeing a state 1 on this one.
That sucks. Well, we'll give you another one from Street Fighter 2010 then.
Oh, what the heck? That doesn't matter.
No, none of
perhaps
my state numbers
one that we can read in under the challenge time limit.
Okay, here's one. You have to beat the first stage. It's a difficulty 4.
Brilliant.
You've got 2
minutes. The first stage.
Yeah.
I thrive on pressure.
That one doesn't need a state, so that'll work. I'll check on why that didn't load. But as soon as you start, I'll start the clock. 2 minutes.
Yeah, I've got the saves on my side, Gom, so you might want to check your files after.
Yeah.
Target versus Ken. The advice for this is to power up before you fight him. As to how you do that, you smash those.
You have to break those weird, like, orbs.
And it's down to go diagonally up, I remember that.
It'd be amazing if you do this, though.
What is?
You'll be the hero of Arcade Pit for all time.
Break the rocks for power!
Oh, the rocks, these... I'm trying to move without dying.
Yeah. There's the boss already here.
That's
ready
the boss.
Fight.
Beat up that target. Do it, Ken.
See the stage.
Flying into me. I won't be able to.
The boss just comes to you.
A game that is controlled very easily and is a good game.
Yeah.
Oh, I got a
Street Fighter 2010.
Yeah, that's health. The part of a health container.
Oh. Nice flip.
Sorry about that.
Nice work, Ken.
Can I just keep? Oh, damn it! Can't reload state. There's no state.
So Ken dies. That's okay. It'll put you right back in.
1 minute remains.
Can you give a bitch?
I love the way he misses everything you try to hit. That's the best part of this game.
It's a high quality game.
It's right.
Thank you for applying it down to the game.
Ken needs
this is like rhythm.
Glasses. Oh, he has his sunglasses.
How much health does he have? Is it viable to just stand and tank him?
It's not really.
If you're getting the icons like that, you might.
No, that's not gonna happen.
I'm afraid this may be over with that one.
Dead.
Unfortunately, this has proven to be the final fight for the red team.
But if this was Rhythm Heaven, I'd have...
Education's the name of the game!
A strong hustling board.
Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah,
okay.
That's a hustling board.
20 points rotated. 130 to 145 again. Red team, your move, though.
It's still anybody's game, surprisingly.
Down left.
Down we go.
Down left, you find the end of the game.
Oh my.
Well, damn.
With 20 bonus points, you are at 165, meaning that yellow team would have to take first and second place in the final challenge to win.
Hell yeah. Oh
boy.
Could be done. This. And over yet.
It can be done.
Let's
it
see
will
what it
be
is.
Done.
And if you do that, you will have won by 5 points.
Little Samson.
Oh, God.
Little Samson.
Were you here for the last time we did this, Proton Jon? I can't remember.
No, I've seen it done, but I was not playing.
I can't remember who it was. Okay, that's fine.
What the fuck
then.
Is that on?
So, it's on the NES. It's a game where you pick one of four characters, and beat those four stages. That's how it starts. And eventually you can just play all four of them at once. But to start, it will devote to each one of those. So you'll have to pick.
Okay.
Well, I need to... The boy can...
His face is strange. Spine.
The boy and the rat can climb walls and ceilings. The dragon can fly.
Okay, I have to click on the game window.
What? Is there a state, or is it just go from the beginning?
Happening?
From the start.
And what difficulty? What difficulty?
We'll do it on easy.
All right.
Hell yeah.
Works for me.
I'm just being mesmerized by this opening cutscene. That didn't explain anything, little Samson. I'm more confused.
Say one.
That's all you need to know.
Okay, so MC, go on into the menu select, and then we'll be ready. Should be a stage select with four options. Your
so
choice on character.
Easy.
Easy.
Okay.
We're looking for two, so I'll watch yellow team, you watch red. PA Master, let me know when two are done.
Three, alrighty.
Two, one, start. I need no timer for this. Here we go.
Gom choosing to begin with the dragon. Proton Jon starting with the boy.
Everyone's
actually
the
everybody but Proton Jon starting with the dragon.
Yellow team loves the dragon too. Dragon is... I remember the dragon being extremely good, but his levels are harder to make up for it.
Oh,
what?
Gom experiencing slight difficulty.
Oh, now I've done the thing.
Gom only slightly behind the yellow team on the stage. Proton Jon, we have no frame of reference. Nobody else is playing that character.
Sorry.
He's going, certainly. He is... boy, howdy, is he
my
going.
My flying.
This is fallen.
Pretty elegant in how it's put together.
It's a real good game. It's just, it's like $800 if you want a copy now.
That's right.
Ah, thank it goodness is, for the arcade pit.
It's one of those...
Might pay the $800 for each competitor.
It's one of those rare-ass ROMs, yeah.
All right.
Access to the ROM is guarded by some sort of arcane being with a credit card reader.
Oh man, you can shoot fire? That's really good.
Well, it is a dragon.
Proud of man, is that the stage? Is this man the stage?
You have beaten the dragon stage.
Yes, mission accomplished.
You have beaten the dragon stage.
Humble mouse, let us go to war.
From dragon to mouse.
Alright, that's Samson's stage down.
The rat, like the man, can climb walls.
Man, nature's rat.
Gom and MC are still working on the dragon.
Proton Jon has completed the
man. I'm done with this dragon.
He's gone to the dragon.
Hello, there's a man.
Yellow team is
MC
done.
MC has completed the dragon stage.
I don't know. Is the mouse stage easy, Loon? Are you having an easy time with
so
mouse?
So far, it's pretty easy.
Alright.
We will see. Gom and Proton Jon both about in the same place.
So how wall climbing works, you jump at a wall, hit B again, and then once you're attached to it, you push any direction to move along wall.
I can lay eggs.
Yes.
Yes, mice. Well known for their egg-laying abilities.
I think they're supposed to be bombs.
Man, yes. Play eggs.
Mice, well known for their bomb-laying abilities.
I found a man.
Gom has successfully completed their first stage.
I'm done. I'm done.
Loon has
Proton
gotten first
Jon
place.
Proton Jon has completed his stage just after Loon.
The final scores then are 160 to 175.
Yeah.
Versus our team.
A slim lead for the red team.
MC, you ruined everything.
No.
Why did you fall, MC?
Gom
and MC are in the exact same place. I feel like I'm watching the same screen.
It's actually pretty funny.
One second,
double tap
that.
The jump button. Double tap the jump button.
Thank you.
I have to know who wins.
I can tell you.
You can at least make the lead closer, MC. Take the lower path. You can climb ceilings too.
Actually, all points have been awarded. It's these two are just competing.
There's no second and third.
This is bragging rights
now. Fourth place.
There's no third and fourth place rewards.
I'm not telling anyone this happened.
So calm down in a minute, MC. Let's believe.
Smite, is that a slight oversight? Should there be points for third and fourth?
I would make third worth 5 points and fourth zero.
And then fourth worth one? Now make fourth worth
one,
the tiebreaker.
I'm cutting away until I beat this.
We could start doing that.
Fourth place, 1 point, the tiebreaker.
This game's pretty right. Is it just these four stages? Is that the whole game?
There's more afterwards.
There's way more.
This is character unlocking.
Yeah, this is discovering the basic abilities. Actually, yeah, I agree. Fourth place should probably be zero. For nothing else than multiples of five are a nice thing to have.
Well, it doesn't bother me at the end. But if that's what we're doing, then it's 165 to 176.
No, 175, please. I take 17. It back.
All right, well.
Smite, this bothers me on a very deep level.
Kill the team, get out of there. It's red team. Red team's almost got stolen.
Wrong fireworks display.
Yellow fireworks trying to sneak in there, but the red team does ultimately beat it.
See, while you were distracted way, winning MC the race, wins. We sabotage the fireworks.
I think we can agree it was a team effort. We both contributed equally.
We both did it. You contributed to them getting points and me losing points because of your trivia questions.
I think I was the heart of the team, really. You sort of...
I was the lungs.
We think of feeling sad. That's new rules.
Oh, God.
I liked it. That was cool.
So if you win a feeling sad, you get a free turn. That's basically it.
You get to spin again. You get to not feel back. As sad.
Your turn is refunded. That's what you get.
And you don't lose points. Or if it's all of you, also get to move again. Handy.